love is silent, it has had its say, and it's amusing, a jolly birchen tongue. The grains fly sadly over it upon their way, but they leave everyone behind without a pain. And who is everyone? Wayfarers in this world. We're coming to a home and live it all too soon. And all those who are gone, I dream a lyrical by this sad hemp field and the white full moon. I stand alone amidst the emptiness and skyward gaze. The wind is carrying the flock of cranes, of course. I'm full of memories about my younger days, but nothing makes me feel any remorse. I think without regret of all the years I squandered, and of the lilac time of my poor soul. A fire's burning in the garden, and it's a ruin, but it can warm no one. The flames are cold. The berry clusters fired won't get scorched. The yellow nest will not prevent new grass from growing. I stand and drop these melancholy words, just as a tree will drop its leaves in autumn. And if the one will sweep them up one day into a pile of rubbish only fit to burn, just say it has had its say, and its sweet sounding jolly virgin tongue, and its sweet sounding jolly virgin tongue.